today I have my lovely wife right here, Shanika Kelly, and I have my beautiful daughter right here, Soraya Kelly. So we're gonna get into this workout real quick. This one is gonna be a low impact. You know, you could do it with the family at home, outdoors, or you know, maybe if you go have a gym in the house, in the apartment, or you could bring the whole family in the gym. All right, so without further ado, let's go. We're gonna march in place. Here we go. We're gonna do this for about 30 seconds. Here we go. How you feeling?
Good.
How you feeling?
Good.
All right, here we go, guys. Get that heart rate up. March in place. Again, this is a low impact. All standing, could do with the family, you know, to help burn body fat and build muscle. Get it going, guys. Awesome job. All right, so just like this on the side. There we go. And time, let's rest about 15 seconds. So again, guys, if you want, you could get a bottle of water. And, you know, while you're resting, you could drink some water as well. All right. Here we go. We're gonna get started again. All right, so now we're gonna do alternate high knees. We're gonna come up like this, driving knees up to the chest. There we go. Drive the knees. Marching. Low impact, guys. Drive the knees up towards the chest. Right there. Good job. Almost there. And time. Let's rest. Easy, right? Alright, guys. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Is this too easy for you?
Just getting started. This is too easy.
Alright, so here we go. Ready? Here we go. We're gonna go again. We're gonna go into alternate jumping jacks or modifications. So we're gonna go 1, 2. There we go. Get those arms up like to the side, legs out. Good job, baby. You go like this. Very good. Just like this. Get up. Good. Opposite. Good. Awesome job. All right. Time. Let's rest. All right. So next exercise that we're going to do is squat with a knee raise. Ready? Here we go. Squat. Here we go. Drive knees up. Squat. Awesome job. We're going. Good job, Judy. Good job, you're doing good. Remember, up to the side, then pick it down and drive up. Good job. Squat. Good. Keep it going. And time. Let's rest. Here's an ear punch. So we're just gonna come here. Just like this. Getting that heart rate up. Ready? Go. You're doing good, beauty. Good job. Come on. Those arms up. Good. Good. Upper body. Here we go, guys. Low impact. All right, let's go. We're gonna do back lunges to a knee raise. There we go. We're gonna do right leg first. It's gonna look something like this. There we go. From the side. Alright, switch legs? Drive the knees up. About 30 seconds and then switch sides. Shake it off. Get some water if you want. So again guys, this is an exercise you guys could do with your family, whether you're at home, outdoors, or in the gym. You know, just getting the body moving, staying active. And again, it's low impact, so it's not a lot of jump. We're not doing a lot of high impact exercise. So we're just doing low impact, getting the heart rate up, building muscle, burning body fat at the same time. All right, we're gonna switch side. Here we go. There we go, good. Awesome job. Good. Step out to the side. Keep the chest up, big chest. But we don't wanna slouch over like this. We don't wanna be like that. We wanna be up, and just step out. Good job, guys. All right, time. Yes. Now, this next one that we're gonna do, how you feeling? Do a squat with a power thrust. A squat. I look with a hold. Ready? Here we go. Squat. Good job, dude. There we go. Let's go. We only got 30 seconds. Good job. Keep it going. Keep it going. Squat down and press. So just like a squat, just press overhead with the arm. Come on, we almost there. Alright guys, so here we have it for this low impact bodyweight workout. No equipment necessary. You could do this with your family, you know, whether you're inside, outdoors, or in the gym. Excellent to help burn body fat and to build muscle. So until next time guys, please don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Love you guys. Peace.